Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Dani, from Libertad.
Eso.
Dale, papá.
Esa, jefe. Claro, con los cojones.
Dale, dale, dale. Oh.
Vamos, vamos, vamos.
Eso.
Come on, chorizo. Save it for dessert, buddy. Come on.
Coño. Humiliator. Coño.
Stupid people.
I can't believe this place is still standing.
See, if it wasn't crawling with soldados, I'd tear it apart for things to sell.
Weird spot for a chemical weapon.
Muy cierto. About an hour ago, Guerrilla shot down a helicopter carrying the PG-240X. The army didn't like that, so they moved in, killed the Guerrillas, and pulled the payload from the crash.
So, I got to find it. The park looks big. Where did the chopper go down?
Near the visitor center.
You don't need that key.
dead if I don't get this in water soon. Got to get this thing in water.
Into Loki the airbase.
Am I seeing things?
Motherfuckers.
kind of person works in a place like this? Are you Philly? I'm Danny.
No Philly here. Whoa, what's in your bag?
Know where I can find him?
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. And you come here for a second. Did you just come here? And you hold that down for me? That's a dead man switch. One move. So, why are you here?
I'm with Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say I was coming?
Clara, Libertad. Those are big names to throw around. But I don't see Clara. I only see you. So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No.
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's gonna help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, huh?
I'm no hero.
Sorry, so worried,
Philly magic, baby. Want us to help you, Libertad? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family is gonna save our land.
Great, take me to him.
No. Step one, Philly needs to love you. Step two, baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero?
See that? Chorizo, come on, let's go back. Espada, his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here. She likes you, you're in. A good luck finding her. La Espada, oh man, she's a fiera. Oh. Next time I see you, I want to play with that crazy backpack, deal?
No.
Well, then don't let the poison get you down.
Fucking comedian. Philly.
Who's this?
Danny. You know, the guerrilla you tried to blow up?
Oh, the hero. Que hola!
What's this plantation look like?
Cigars, white suits, dinner party. Except with guns. Come on, big city hero. We're in the west now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. Espada got her size on a lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play it quiet here. And you might actually try doing the same.
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first. Head in there now. Connie wants to meet Carlos.
You'll be great, Danny.
He's got one.
Truck! Mierda!
Coño.
Shit! Girl. Go!
Enough! Yo mío! Stay down!
Coño! Ah! eyes, Giddy.
What's up?
Danny, got word that a checkpoint's been finding escape outcasts. You should go pay them a visit and tell them what a good job they're doing.
Thanks a lot.
Girl. No chance, Cusano!
Come. Mogote supply drop diverted. Confirm retrieval at new location.
Copy. On the way.
Libertad can use those supplies. I just got to get there first. Let's go.
Thank you, guerrilla.
You got it. Faster.
Tomatoes too. Canned and fresh. They were out of everything, really.
Hey, watch it.
Hola.
Oye.
Danny, the military keeps some of that depleted uranium by those anti-aircraft sites. Snatch me some so I can gift you more Supremos. And if you blow those cannons to bits, you can fly free as a bird in Yara skies.
Attack!
There again. I heard it again.
Nothing there.
Get them! Over here.
Hola. Is this Yami? Found your number on a poster about racing.
Oh, if you like racing, you called the right number. We do it guerrilla style. Each track is marked with checkpoint flares you gotta drive through. Try to beat the best time. You in?
Fuck it. I'll try it.
That's the racing spirit right there. I like you already. Suerte!
Please, I don't want to die.
Salida.
Look down.
Incredible.
Guide us out of this hell.
Yeah.
I don't know you. Go get them! A good horse. Vamos. Ya. Easy now. Let's go. Whoa now. To watch it. Engineer spotted.
Don't need more soldiers here.
Easy now.
Go, girl.
So,
thank you.
pasa? Sonny, the alarm!
What are you doing
stupid
here?
Stupid people.
Thank you.
Good girl. Good girl.
Alguien me protege.
What can you tell me?
Danny, there's a convoy running near Lanzas Altas Ridge. We could put those supplies to good use.
Thanks.
Yourself. Lower that weapon.
Thank you. This Espada isn't fucking around. They should call her the Blade. What the fuck is happening up there?
You're going to be threatening me with death like it's supposed to be?
Oh, of course. The legendary life, Spada, isn't afraid.
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Dani, from Libertad. You baby Montero?
You fucking Philly.
I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal.
Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first.
Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal! It's Jose's private island.
Got what you need?
No, but it's enough.
And him.
And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right aquí. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here. And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
Bingo. We'll take the...
truck. Mierda.
Be nice, horse.
Vamos! Shit! Take! This way!
Whoa, now!
Over here! Under the bridge!
That went pretty good, no?
Easy now.
Okay, I think we lost them.
Si, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
The military academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing. Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon the Pequeño.
Little Napoleon? Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years. And now he's turned it all into slave camps for that Viviro bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need Libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But Papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trusts his own blood. You're a Montero or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the other Splatter Sam. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, no, it's okay. Getting some good cardio in. What's going on?
You're in the West now, guerrillero.
The sword and the hero. Nice to see you two alive. Not all find it, huh?
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. El Jefe is making dinner.
Scouting?
Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is...
I'm not asking you.
Easy, Papa. This is Dani from Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's their blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey. Leave Chorizo out of this. Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila. From us.
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero. Come on, Chorizo. Save it for dessert, bud. Come on.
Clara, I made contact with the Monteros.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter. I think she's my way in.
You need to understand them. Become one of them.
First step is understanding this camp. I'm going to have a look around.
Okay, Dani. Take care of yourself.
Gotta be honest, I don't speak bark, amigo.
Hola. Glad you stuck around.
I need your help to find that lieutenant, our soldier.
See you at the boat.
Billy, what are you fixing now?
You know, jam guns, smash equipment, broken hearts, abandoned dreams. This whole mess of world.
You're a busy man.
Spend so much time fixing shit, I don't have time for anything else.
Give me a ring.
Finally, some fun.
I'm Lola, a.k.a. Goddess of Goods and Gossip. I sell everything from guns to toilet paper on the black market. And none of that one-ply bullshit, either. My products are premium plush, baby. Now, I'm cool to sell you whatever, but Yara's got a big problem we can't ignore. Something bad is on the market. Castillo's lieutenants have developed some deadly new weapons, and I know where they are. We go in, steal that shit, and get the hell out. Gear up, pick a location, and I'll get you there in my cab, Geria.
So you sell goods out of your taxi. Smart.
Yes, and I get hot gossip from my fares. It's how I found out about this crazy shit on the market. Castillo's military created a chemical weapon called PG-24DX. They're going to use it to break your revolution and then get rich selling it to the highest bidder.
That can't happen. I need to stop this.
If you want to stop this, you need to steal it. But the weapon is highly unstable, and the military keeps it locked away in coolers. Look for the Singao in charge. They'll have the keys.
They always do.
Oh, I almost forgot. If the sample gets too hot, they'll be scraping you off the ground with a shovel. So, once it's out of the cooler, you got to keep it from overheating. Stick to the shade and use water.
I'm glad you remember to tell me that part.
Once you have it, I'll drive you the hell out of there. But don't think those assholes are going to just let you walk away with their secret weapon.
Oh, I don't. Let's do this, Lola.
Welcome to Mesozoic Park.
Coño, can't believe this place is still standing.
Si, if it wasn't crawling with soldados, I'd tear it apart for things to sell.
Weird spot for a chemical weapon.
Muy cierto. About an hour ago, Guerrilla shot down a helicopter carrying the PG-240X. The army didn't like that, so they moved in, killed the guerrillas, and pulled the payload from the crash.
So, I got to find it. The park looks big. Where did the chopper go down?
Near the visitor center. They got their weapon secured until transport comes.
Well, we are the transport now. Lola, do you know where the visitor center is?
Shit, it's been too long. Can't remember. Look for the old park maps. It should say. I'll keep the meter running for you.
Que coño? You charging me for this?
Never. But I am charging Juan. Cheap Singao.
Down, I know the way back.
Fuck you, you.
stuffed up. Took too much.
Yeah, standard issue.
Uh-huh. Eso. One pill. Not a fucking handful. ¿Qué?
¡Get out! Oh!
Too close and too dangerous.
Coño anda ahí.
Oye, they found a visitor center. Not sure where the cooler's at though.
Shit! Might have moved it, but it can't be far. Maria Campos is the name of the lieutenant there. She probably has a key.
I'll find her.
Suerte.
Hey. think I just found Lieutenant Campos.
She's got to have the key to the cooler.
I'll ask her nicely for it.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Lola, got the weapon and heading back to you now.
Shit, you are good, Guerrilla. Keep that weapon cool in the shade or
Nah, you don't want that. Everything's covered in blood. See what they get.
It's getting hot! Get this thing in water.
I got to cool this thing down. In water. Lola, I'm at the front. Where the hell are you?
Had to dodge some patrols. You're going to have company soon.
I'll deal with them. Just get here and don't crash the car.
Danny, soy profesional. Have some fucking respect.
That water to keep this thing from overheating.
Legal ramifications! Rapido, Lola, please!
Easy now. I'm on my way.
More like a fucking extinction if you don't get here soon. Down with that water. Got to cool this off in that water.
From the gift shop.
This military-grade chemical weapon.
Well, you can make it up to me with ice cream.
So you sell goods out of your taxi. Smart.
Yes, and I get hot gossip from my fares. It's how I found out about this crazy shit on the... Welcome to Maceo, or what's left of it. Big mudslide hit the town last night. Locals started getting sick right after.
How's the weapon involved?
The airbase commander's plane sprayed poison on the fields. That pigfucker loves to test the effects on the civilians. A train carrying the weapon and the poison got derailed by the mudslide. That shit got everywhere, so Dao rounded up the sick and evacuated everyone else.
Guessing the weapon is a big fucker's airbase.
Probably. Meet me at the evac zone when you get it. Suerte, Danny.
How many people in your household?
Four.
Give me hope.
Myself, my partner, and our two children.
We are running low, so I can only let you take it off for three. Lola, the military has the town on lockdown. Nobody is getting in or out.
Hijo de puto, get off. I'm controlling the locals.
Nah, they can't control me. I'm going in to locate the airbase.
Okay.
What is it doing to us?
seeing things?
Come mierda, they're trying to cover it up.
Okay, let's go!
Guerrilleros,
Lola, they mudslide wrecked the airbase. Nothing's flying out of here for a while.
Good. The workers in the fields can breathe a little easier now.
I'm going to check the buildings near the control tower for their weapons. Stand by.
Always do, Guerilla.
Lola, got the weapon and on my way back to the evac area. I'll call when I'm near the apartment blocks.
You will work fast, querida. Maybe I should poach you from Juan. Get you running my merch.
Betray Juan? That would start another war.
I don't doubt it. Okay, I'm headed your way. Remember to keep that thing cool. Shade, the pumps, even that muddy poison water will help you if you get desperate, querida.
A mass grave. Coño. Para colher o som.
something.
Got to cool this off in that water. At the apartments, Lola. Where the hell is everyone?
Military chased everyone away after you stir shit up.
Good. This could get messy.
A mudslide, you and a chemical weapon? I expect nothing less.
I'm dead if I don't get this in water soon.
Need that water to keep this thing from overheating.
My cracks, and this place is a total horror show. But other than that, I'm good. Where are you?
I'm stuck at a checkpoint. This soldado, who I pay fucking good money to, is hassling me about some missing TVs. I'm about to lose my shit and show him my weapons catalog.
Just stay calm, Lola. I'll deal with the soldados until you're here.
Dame cobertura!
me your clothes.
Still held up. Admiral Coma Mierda called his commanding officer. I could shut those TVs up his... Don't worry. Loro's got this.
Just get over here, compadre. I'll clear the ones around me.
Great job, Guerrilla. Oh, what is that smell?
Blood, poison, and death.
Oh, just try not to get it on the seats.